So from the first group, we have from Mexico, winner of the first section, Jonathan Daniel Cherem, and he's riding Barbara Fullerton's Leo. Jonathan has loved horses and horseback riding since he was 4 years old. He started formally riding at age six. He works extremely hard and likes to share experiences with friends. He feels that having taken part in CADI, it's been a great opportunity to share his culture and love of horses with the other children.
Jonathan is going to be performing a number of movements before he goes on with his freestyle. You saw him perform an extended trot a moment ago. Notice the beautiful balance and cadence that he maintains with Barbara's horse, Leo. Very nice collective canter. And again, as Ian was saying, these performers from their various countries have not ridden these horses very often. Very beautiful transition through the trot, simple change into the canter left lead. The canter, as you know, is a three-beat movement. The trot is a two-beat movement. There he goes flawlessly again into the trot from the canter. Those are very good warm-up techniques to use. And there Leo thought he was supposed to canter, and Jonathan very quickly told him no, he was supposed to just stay in the trot. Again, the aids are very quiet, flawless aids. He's bringing him a little more collected now by using his half halts and bringing him forward from behind. This horse has the talent for passage, and he's asking him to collect the trot a little bit more, to engage his weight behind. Notice what a good rhythm the hind legs keep, and the horse's shoulders are coming up a little bit more, which means that this rider will have more collection in the test when he does his freestyle. That's a very clever way to warm a horse up. The more weight that we have on the hind legs, the better our test will be. And now he's riding him in the walk and asking him to stretch down a little bit to bring his back up more so his hind legs can come under a bit more. Now he's back into the trot again. Half halting again with his lower back seat and legs. He brings the horse up forward to the bit, closes in both hands, softens and rides the horse forward again. That is the foundation aid in dressage, the half halt. We don't really see it happening. That's a beautiful halt there, square. Two hind legs are right under the horse. Are you ready for your ride now? Okay, so we'll give the cue. We have the cue.
Thank you.
Well done, Donovan. And I should point out that the competitors in the Children's America's Dressage Invitational had to develop their musical freestyles on their own horses and then come up here to Massachusetts and ride a totally strange horse, at least strange until Tuesday, and ride exactly the same curb. And Jonathan did that magnificently. Now we have the winner of the second